Hey guys, it's Sushi, and I'm back with another reaction video. This camera seems to be off-center. There we go. If you guys are new, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell. But today, we are going to be listening to the Moody Blues, Night in the White Satin. I'm excited to hear this. Like I said before, if you're new, hit the subscribe button, and let's just get into it.
Nights in white satin, never reaching the end. Letters I've written, never meaning to send. Beauty I'd always miss with these eyes before. Just what the truth. I can't say anymore, 'cause I love you.
I do want to comment on it. At first, I thought this was going to be like a holiday song, and I don't know if it's a holiday song, I'm not sure, but like with the, in the beginning, you kind of heard the bells, and like, it just sounded like a holiday tune, but then as we progress, it seems more of a melodic kind of, I don't know, it just seems like kind of a chill, mellow song, so I don't know, but we'll see, I guess. I don't know if it's holiday or not, but...
Some try to tell me thoughts they cannot defend. Just what you want to be, you will be in the end. And I love you.
Getting his voice to do that. What instrument is that? His voice sounds very intergalactic. Like, the visuals and his voice go very well together with the chakras opening. It definitely does seem like a meditative song that you can just sit there and listen to while you're meditating. It's very relaxing, very peaceful. But what blows my mind is, I don't even know how to describe it, but when he's like, "Oh, I love you," and he sings that "love you," how his voice kind of like shifts to, I don't know, it's not a different octave. It's like, I don't know what it is, but it's really pretty. I love it. I'm going to replay a little bit of it. Right there. Like a yodel kind of. Music's telling a story.
Breathe deep, the gathering gloom. Watch lights fade from every room. Bedsitter people look back and lament. Another day's useless energy spent. Impassioned lovers wrestle as one. Lonely man cries for love and has none. New mother picks up and settles her son. Senior citizens wish they were young. Cold-hearted orb that rules the night removes the colors from our sight. Red is gray and yellow white, but we decide which is right.
Oh.
And which is an illusion.
This song is definitely for the deep thinkers, and there's a lot of thought, especially towards the end. He was asking a lot of thought-provoking questions, or statements, rather. Yeah, wow. Which one is the illusion? I mean, really, what is real and what's not? We don't really know, but this was a really cool song. I've never heard a song like this, unless it was in, like, I don't know, like a movie or something like this, but this was really cool. Anyways, if you're new, don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button and the bell so you don't miss another video from the sushi. And if you have any more suggestions, leave them in the comments down below. And until next time, I'll see you guys later. Bye, sushi.